And during tonight's storm, a Dothan house caught fire. Firefighters rushed to the 100 block of Kirk Lane after getting calls of a house blaze. The homeowners say that the fire started in the attic and then shot downstairs in the fireplace and floor. A woman and her three kids were inside at the time, but they got out safely. The cause currently under investigation, but investigators think it may be weather-related.